When the Halford brothers' best friend Spencer moved to Georgia, the Halfords are disappointed. On moving day, they expect three boys to come, but three girls show up, the Morel girls from Ohio. They decide to make the girls so miserable they would go back to Ohio, but they don't know the tricks the girls have in mind. From dead fish to dead bodies, wedding cakes to floating cats. When the Morels move back to Ohio, Reed, the boys start to worry to find out.